at 5:30, the city of Holyoke is tackling graffiti with a new tool. According to the city's Board of Health, they are helping property owners remove unwanted graffiti with something called the graffiti eater. It's equipped with a power washing machine that uses a special detergent designed to remove unwanted writing. This device will be made available upon request. Property owners will have to sign a waiver agreeing that the city will not be held liable for potential damage.